Hi dear one, welcome to Focal Academy. If you did not subscribe my channel, please subscribe, like, share, thanks. Come to the problem. See here in this problem, here open loop DC gain of a unit negative feedback system with closed loop transformation is given here. So here closed loop transformation is given with unit negative feedback. Then what is the DC gain for open loop transformation? So for here this is a closed loop transformation. So first of all find the open loop transformation. So this is the closed loop transformation general format with unit feedback, that is g of s divided by 1 plus g of s into h of s. So here h of s is equal to 1 because it is a unit feedback. So g of s divided by 1 plus g of s, this is the closed loop transformation given as s plus 4 divided by s square plus 7s plus 13. Okay, so from this find the open loop transformation, so that is g of s. Okay, now inverse here means I am going to change the numerator and denominator, that is 1 plus g of s divided by g of s simultaneously on right hand side, so it becomes s square plus 7s plus 13 divided by s plus 4. So divide it with g of s into two parts, so then it becomes 1 by g of s plus 1 equal to s square plus 7s plus 13 divided by s plus 4. So bring this one on right hand side, it becomes minus 1. So that equal to 1 by g of s equal to s square plus 7s plus 13 divided by s plus 4 minus 1, that is equal to s square plus 7s plus 13 minus s minus 4 divided by s plus 4. So from this we will get 1 by g of s equal to here s square plus 7s minus s 6s and as well as 13 minus 4 9, that equal to s square plus 6x plus 9 divided by s plus 4. By cross multiplying we will get g of s, so that equal to g of s equal to s plus 4 divided by s square plus 6s plus 9. So this is the open loop transformation. So for this, what is the gain? So this is the question. So for open loop transformation, we can get the gain by substituting that s equal to 0. Now substitute s equal to 0, that is 0 plus 4 divided by 0 plus 6 into 0, 0 plus 9. That equal to 4 by 9. So this is the DC gain for open loop transformation. Okay. So from the options, option B is the correct option for the given problem. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to hit like the video. Thank you.